getting out. Let's check it out. You're in my way, yeah, you better watch out.
What seems to be the problem, gentlemen?
We got us a crazy one here, sir.
You're a Mustang, Colonel.
Really? The army has dealt with wild horses before. This one will be no different.
I remember the first time I saw a rattler curled up in my path.
Induct this animal, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
This one didn't look like a rattler, but I was still thinking, snake.
Think of that slack. Grab him! Grab him!
Okay, Murphy, he's all yours. He's a wild one.
We'll see how wild he is when I'm done with him. You want to fight, do you?
Murphy, look out! Watch out!
Sergeant!
Yes, sir.
Tie this horse to the post. No food or water. 3 days.
Yes, sir. Railroad has expressed concern, sir. They've requested additional patrols.
How long has it been, Sergeant?
Sir?
The Mustang. How long has it been tied?
3 days, sir.
Good. Fetch my crop and spurs.
Back up!
You see, gentlemen, any horse can be broken. Move along, Mustang. There are those in Washington who believe the West will never be settled. The Northern Pacific Railroad will never breach Nebraska. A hostile Lakota will never submit to Providence. And it is that manner of small thinking that would say this horse could never be broken. Discipline, time, and patience are the three great levelers.
Sometimes a horse has got to do what a horse has got to do.
Mustang.
And this was one of those times. I wasn't sure what happened back there, and I wasn't about to stop and ask. All I knew was that I was headed home.